Hi, welcome.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
My name is Maddie, and this is
ASMR.
Today, I'm going to be doing energy healing here on Lindsay. So happy to have you join us for the relaxation as I begin to sink in, feeling into these outer layers. Pulling out any energy that wants to go, pulling out any energy that no longer serves you right here. Deep grounding. Feeling in the body. Feeling in the self. Here in the third eye. It's almost like hair. Little strings want to be combed through. It's almost just like clearing any little knots, wanting a bit of attention, focused energy. Like a river. Connecting in with the root. Connecting in with the feet. And feeling in to feeling into the sacral and the root, feeling connected into our energetic power, our personal power, our creative energy. Causing so many emotions, the root, so much connection here to those who came before us, our foundations, feelings of security, of stability, feeling rooted into this reality. Feeling rooted into the self. strengthening connection, right here. Coming into the heart, doing a bit of tapping, and even pressing. You can always do this on yourself. There's so many different techniques, whether it be knocking as hard or as light as you like, light pressing and tapping, hard pressing, even circular massage on the meridians. If you like ASMR, autonomous sensory meridian response, then you'll probably like tapping. Like petals wanting to be brought open, almost like a feeling of being expressed or being shown, of being fully accepted and felt into your creative power, your creative energy. Feeling stable inside of the self. Doing a bit of hands-on Reiki. And tap into little circuits, strong energy. This feels like a circle, circular circuit through my hands, through her heart and through her head. It'll want me to stay sometimes for really long periods of time. When that's the case, I have to slowly and gently pull myself out of it. It's obvious that that area really wanted focus. It's almost like a cleansing, I think a similar imagery is like dialysis or something. Feeling very buzzed, whole body buzzing, feeling tapped into Reiki, life force energy. Feeling connected in, feeling rich, feeling whole. And feeling lifted higher and higher. It's such a blissful feeling. The energy can be so strong, especially doing hands-on Reiki. And traditionally for me, this can go on for hours, sometimes is why I don't video it often, record it often. Deeper into the body, maybe feeling a buzzing in the hands, maybe feeling a buzzing in the head, right here in the crown, this connection between the crown and the third eye. Beautiful place to tap as well. Connecting in here. Folding. Protecting, securing the self, strengthening boundaries, working through anything that may be distorting the pull of your focus, the pull of your energy. You want to bring it all right in here. Right in your body. Right in yourself. Feeling. Trust in the self, trust in life, trust in yourself, trust in your ability to navigate the unknown. Connecting in your root. Breaking up any buildup that may prevent your foot from connecting in deep into the earth. It's almost like sediment that is built up, or like mud that is built up. We want to just kind of scrape that away. Here in the ankles, strength in the ankles. Strength here in the knees, the joints. A great way of grounding is by massaging yourself, by giving yourself a little bit of love, by stretching, by taking baths, exercising. You can give yourself foot massages. The more grounded you feel, the more you are. Be very easy to get lost in the head. want to let this reality, this body, your earthly experience, we want to let it be pleasant and grounded and fruitful. It's okay to want that. Desire simply pushes us to where we truly want to be. Like a leaf reaching up to the sun to connect higher. To connect with our highest self. The deeper the root, higher we can reach to the heavens, to the heaven in our mind, to the heaven in our everyday experience. Very good. We want to be able to lean in to ourselves. Feeling into the hands, connecting in. We want to make sure that our connection coming through the root doesn't stick to the sides of our legs. We want to make sure that the root connected directly down into the earth through the feet. If you feel like you can't connect through into the earth, just connect into your toes. Make sure it is a clear pathway. Make sure it has a place to go. Has a secure place to anchor. Coming in here, a few selenite pens, selenite wands. So to have a bit more of a conductor to feel into a bit more energy directing it, loosening areas, sending focused energy through good. Very, very good. Bring this down here, connecting it in. If you can hear the squirrels, but squirrels remind me being able to manage anxiety in the body, excess energy, eating away, burning away adrenaline, burning away stress. The more you connect in with your body, find ways of relieving or even just beginning to notice anxiety build up here in the chest, here in the sides, the way you breathe. So begin to notice how you feel whenever you feel anxious or upset. A lot of the time it's just a physical response. If you change your breath, it can help you ground yourself. It can help. Clearing away any attachment to the insides of the legs. In a way, this is almost like clearing away old patterns or attachments that you've developed generationally as well, ways that we kind of cling to old habits or the self rather than having a direct connection. The divine, to the earth, to the real self. Can feel way more rooted. Much easier to navigate the unknown. Which is the root's primary function. Secure the self in this realm. Feeling something really strong here in the sides of the chest. Gonna kind of move that away. Very good. Going to begin sinking in. Bring a bit more softness, clearing things out, closing things up, order. Help you relax, feel protected, and supported. Master serves you. Oh. Huey. Deeper trust. Yourself. Your own intuition. Feeling supported, feeling held by the root, by the earth. Healing the womb, healing the feminine. Feeling your creativity, strength, connection. Any blocks that may get in the way. You're ready to release it, then it's time to release. Hey guys. Very relaxed. Very relaxed. Very ready for sleep. Very ready for sleep. For sleep. Ready for grounded, connected, relaxation. Hope that this be help to you. So wonderful having you join us. Can't wait. See you again. Sweetest dreams. Sweetest dreams for sleep. With all the love. Till next time.